Lastly, a handsome gift of £20 million handed by Mr. Beasley, High Commissioner for Australia, to Mr. Dalton. The first most generous contribution towards Britain's war debts.